Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we will learn what is a placebo in a clinical trial and why they are used and is it always been used in a clinical trial. So first of all, the fundamental question is, because mostly you read the clinical trial title as placebo controlled, right? What placebo is? Placebo is inactive treatment which looks like a drug but doesn't have any medicine in it. So basically it is a tablet without medicinal effect in it, right? And it looks like exactly to a study drug, a new drug you can say. And it, you can also say it is a copycat or a sugar pill. So when is the first time when placebos are used? It is used in 1922 by Nicholas, a bacteriologist at the New York State Psychiatry Institute. So initially, concept of placebo was introduced in a psychiatrical trial. So when the placebo is used, say there are 100 participants in a clinical trial, 50 may get placebo, that will be known as a placebo group. 50, rest of the 50, they may get new treatment, new drug, that will be known as a new treatment drug group. So these will be the two groups. And both the result of both will be compared at the end to understand if the new treatment is really working, the effect is because of the placebo effect. Because when the patients start getting a new treatment, they may psychologically start feeling like we are feeling better because we are getting new treatment. They may start taking care of themselves. So basically that is a placebo effect, a mind effect. To reduce that biasness, placebos are used. Now another question is it always been used? Because in the trial, those are high risk trial, like a cancer trial, HIV trial, it will be very unfair not to treat that disease, right? Not to treat cancer, not to treat HIV. So what happens in those trials? In those trials, placebos are not used. So the new treatment is compared against standard of care. So like if there are 100 participants, 50 will be given a new treatment, a 50 will be given standard of care which is already been approved. So these will be two groups. So the result of both the groups will be compared at the end to understand if the new treatment is really working. So the answer is, placebos are only given when there is no effective treatment is available. So in clinical trial, new treatment paired against placebo or standard of care which is already been approved. Thank you so much. If there is any question, please leave in a comment section.
Thanks for watching. Thank you. Turn on the notifications and do subscribe Rise and Shine channel for getting such valuable contents.